Hi, everybody. Thank you so much for having us. Before we start, I just want to give a little bit of a disclaimer. So we, as the Undertones, are strictly abiding by the rules laid out by the Center for Disease Control and Northwestern University regarding small outdoor gatherings. Every single member of the Undertones is fully vaccinated, which means we are all more than 2 weeks past our second dose against the COVID-19 virus, allowing the 17 of us to sing unmasked in this outdoor space / parking garage. We're really excited to sing for you. And with that, we're gonna get started.
Oh.
audience, a live stream senior concert. We are so excited to be here singing for you today over our beloved technology. Thank you for bearing with our technical difficulties. We're so happy to be singing for you in a parking garage. Yeah, let's go. This is awesome.
take this opportunity to honor the first year plan, which is Trisha. Come on here. So Trisha's just such an integral part of what makes this group this group, what makes it a family. And not only that, like, such a good role model, academically, spiritually, life-wise. But I look up to you so much, you know that. And I know that we'll be a puppet for a long time. I love you so damn much, you know that. I'm gonna miss you so much. I love you. And we have a present for you.
I don't know.
Please go.
This is great.
Sustainable.
Oh,
And someone is ringing a bell.
That makes us sexy and tan and gives us vitamin D. Yay! and it reaches the surface. First of all, let me say the obvious connection to the metaphor. You supply the sexy and the tan and the vitamin D to the room. But you also soak up the harmful radiation that we don't want in the room and re-radiate it as infrared, also known as heat. You're the warmth in this room, the friendly, smiling eyes I always know I can look across the arc and find. Your institution, a protective shell in this room, is certainly going to have to rebuild once you graduated. And I don't always speak on behalf of everyone in this room when I say you'll be very sorely missed. Thank you for helping grow in my place in this group as a soprano and inspiring me to always be myself in tones. Your legacy in this room will persist for years after you're gone. We can't wait for the day you thank us, along with your family and the Academy, for supporting you. Congratulations on your graduation and all our best wishes for the many adventures you're going to set on.
We'd like to present a gift.
What?
Sorry.
They didn't have plastic bags.
I will say you did just run to Target this morning. I'm in denial about it, maybe. Like, it's just me doing it.
No, it's so thoughtful.
One more.
Sing to my dear son.
has been a challenger. Let's get him go.
This is for Shannon and all of us.
Aww.
Shout out, Shannon. Hey, Shannon.
In so many ways, though, it will be like she never left. Because of Esri, I know the powers of the Undertones Phantom P, and that the more scrunching and whining that comes from the alto section, the better. I know to carry on the legacy of having great boot days and twerking in the middle of every girl walk. Someone else is going to have to do it. It's not going to be me. I know to stick up for myself, shut up when the music director is ready to work, and make every single person in this group feel special, because that's what you do every single day. And you can tell that it's reciprocated, because here are just some of the ways that Esri has touched the lives of the Undertones. From Brandon. What I've learned from Esri was the value in finding joy in everything I do. She's one of the most badass, hardworking women I have ever met. But at the end of the day, she always finds a reason to laugh and smile at everything she does. And if she can't find a reason, then why do it? Bennett. Esri's one of the coolest, funniest, most hardworking people I know! She's badass and holds a power that I've never seen before. I honestly think she could do anything she wanted to if she put her mind to it, and I think that's the coolest thing in the world. Jay Towns. I look up to Esri because she's an example of a leader who leads by example. She inspires me by being a person who is unafraid to be unapologetically herself, which is what I try to do. She keeps me on my toes and about my wits, and for that I can't thank her enough.
Just great. I'll make reference.
There are so many. I'm going to send them all to you later. I'm going to end. Let's end on August. I like it. Because August says, ooh. She's so hardworking and smart and kind, I gravitate to how much of a natural leader she is. I think what I most want to know from this is that every single person who answered this question used either the word badass or girl boss in their name. And I think there's a reason for that. That's because, above all else, Esri taught us all how to be leaders. And this is what she leaves behind. Esri, thank you so much for everything you've done for the Undertones. You are a role model, a friend, a mentor, an icon, and a tone for life. We are forever grateful. Your presence on the wave, but we have a picture of it.
Brother bird, you know that in time you will find that they all went.
Thank you so much for coming. We love our seniors.
That's so awkward. We're already talking.
We might not be going.
Whoa.